What a mess. They logged this place.
Stars appear and the shadows are falling. And you can hear my heart calling. A little bit of love, it makes everything right. And I'm gonna see my...
Yeah.
Right,
get him down.
Yeah, I'd like to put Mag on it. Just have it stuffed.
Matt Grenier's latest. It is a beauty. Air conditioning.
Yeah.
Come out of Texas. Here we are at the old timers. He's asking $15,000 for this. $30,000 for that.
Hey, ugly!
Hey, Fagawi!
Yeah, oh, there was a real bomb.
That was the only time we got together.
No price. I don't know how much he wants. Dick and Marie's car. What's the gas do for that, Mark?
just let me just go back. See how they can do it, right? You have the t-shirt booth over here, and you should make sure you get a picture.
Maybe it was done on purpose. I think it was.
Heading out, Ed? So with them white walls are gorgeous. Like, no, it looks good.
So everybody, I hope everybody's in handy.
How are you, sir?
Hi, Donnie. How you doing?
I'm going to turn it up a little more. How's that?
Hi, Dave.
When I dug it out, I happened to see this note on the back. And I'm sure a lot of people remember this guy. It said, property of Clint Kirkness. And I'll tell you, I'd just like to say, Clint, I'm sure we'll find him. It's weird how some of the work. All right, folks, like I said, thanks for coming. I don't want to talk too much, but, you know, we get all kinds of
How you doing?
Good.
What's happening? Chris, this weather feels like Florida, don't it?
Yeah.
It's okay. I just bring it with me. Hi, Danny.
Come on back, go forward.
I'm not so big, Johnny.
So stock up on tickets.
Dick and Marie's car. What's the gas for that, Mark? This place.
Stars appearing and the shadows are falling, and you can hear my heart calling. A little bit of love makes everything right. And I'm full of
sin in my heart. Yeah. Get him down.
Yeah, I'd like to put Mag on it.
Matt Grenier's latest. It is a beauty. Air conditioning.
Yeah.
Come out of Texas. The old timers. Thank you. He's asking 15 grand for this. $30,000 for that.
Hey, ugly! Hey! Head of the Fagawi tribe!
Hey, Fagawi!
Yeah, but it was a real bomb.
Yeah. That was the only time we got together.
No price. I don't know how much he wants. Heading out, Ed? Them white walls are gorgeous. I like them. No, it looks good.
So everybody, I hope everybody can hear me.
How are you, sir?
Hi, Donnie. How you doing?
I'm going to turn it up a little more. How's that?
I did.
When I dug it out, I happened to see this note on the back, and I'm sure a lot of people remember this guy. It said, property of Clint Kirkness. And I'll tell you, I'd just like to say, Clint,
this weather feels like Florida, don't it?
Yeah.
It's okay. I just bring it with me. Hi, Danny.
Exactly, same way.
That guy Gene, I don't know if you know him down by the cave.
Oh yeah, that was in now. What's his
same
name?
Thing.
What's his name? He has
one. Wow. This is like.
What's up? I feel good. It's like the old tie rods, you know? That's what I like about it.
What the hat?
That way you work for
it? Yeah, that's nice. Yeah. This is the first house I ever had. I bought this house, and I with the stipulation that I was going to be able to do a
$12,000
Yeah. No. Well, might have been 20 years ago, but not now.
No run.
$15,500
I'm sure we'll find him. It's weird out front of the woods. All right, folks, like I said, make some comments. I don't want to talk too much, but, you know, we've got all kinds of
problems.
One of the guys who's up in the middle of the year, what's going on?